Now, why did God send Joseph to Egypt? To multiply the children of Israel so that they will get to a lot of people, then they will come back and occupy the land so that the Messiah will be born. It's all about God's supernatural agenda of rescuing, of redeeming, reconciling, and restoring. If we look at the greatest commandment in Matthew chapter 22, verse 35 and 40, it says that one of them, an expert in the law, tested him with this question, "Teacher, which is the greatest commandment in the law?" Jesus replied, "Love the Lord your God with all your heart, and with all your soul, and with all your mind. This is the first and greatest commandment. And the second is like, love your neighbor as yourself. And all the law and the prophet hangs on these two."